It is Montana. Last one tonight.
You know, I just have $3,000. Now I'm just below two.
That way. At least have a good time. Get off of some time to less. Oh!
Stay out of my way.
I'm a dangerous man.
Is your food southern? Hello again.
I bet you're probably wondering if I went to the womb or not. Probably wondering why I came outside, not inside.
Hey, what's your pleasure? Elijah broke his tooth chewing some mutton.
Give me something to drink, anything.
Bonjour.
Some hops for you?
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
Is your food southern?
I only drank one bottle. I can't be drunk. I mean, I'll probably hang over, but... Let's need a bath.
Can I assist you in there, sir?
Maybe another time.
No harm done. You just relax.
I just got one paw on my arm.
Hello, darling. I have a to carry some guitar. Gosh, some of these guys smell. Got that.
Holding up? They seem awful eager today.
No, I don't have enough.
Okay, girl.
Yeah, get the hell, Fred. I will go over to kick your ass.
Hello. Looking for a trim? Only a trim or something fancy like? Ah, suits you.
Oh, wow, he told me. Oh, just I thought I had no scar right there.
Now that isn't half bad, huh? Please, tell your friends about us.
All right.
But I need you.
Oh, mama! Ow! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Hey, okay, girl.
Oh, we love it when it does that. Nothing happened.
Mr. Morgan.
Hello, sister.
Brother Dorkins and I were talking about you just the other day and hoping we would see you again.
How is Brother Dorkins?
Oh, he's quite well. A little frustrated with the workings of our order. He keeps trying to be sent overseas, you know, do something with more challenge, maybe be a missionary. He's a lovely man.
Sure.
And how are you?
Never better.
Are you sure?
I'm quite sure, sister.
You know, a long time ago, I was like you.
I very much doubt that.
I did terrible things, awful things. And I could not stop doing terrible things because I did not believe that goodness existed. And then one day, I saw that love did exist. And ever since then, doing bad things became, well, not impossible, but ridiculous.
I guess I'm just hoping for a dignified exit.
I shall pray for you.
Oh, I'm not a religious man, sister. I'm an outlaw.
What fun. Religion is just a word. Hearts are rarely pure, but equally they are rarely impure either.
Well, that's an interesting way of putting it.
To me, God is people and people are God. So we must all do what we can. These people are starving. Go find them some food. Don't worry so much about your heart. The actions will lead, and the heart follows.
I still think of you in very nasty terms.
Oh, thanks.
Please don't delay. These people need food.
Fine.
You know what, sister? I think I've already got plenty of food on me. They could just eat mine.
You are wonderful, Mr. Morgan.
Now, that ain't true.
Oh, I meant wonderful, but so very frightening. As you wish. Consider your good deed.
Welcome back. Remember, read the label.
Okay, then.
Right then, let's see.
Oh, thanks, God. Say what then? Wait.
You dressed up like that for?
Wait.
I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
As bad as it is, I don't think that the art is the problem.
Wait a second. No, I did this missing away.
I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization, so oppressive, so stifling, I can hardly breathe in this city.
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans, I'll never know. I know those men. I shot on that bar. Quick, behind here.
Fellas, you shat on their bar?
But of course, I needed to shit. Hey, come on! My fresh excrement was better than any of the drinks they served in there.
Remind me to avoid that place.
Yeah, I hope not to buy stuff in.
Back, the moneylenders. We go another way. We go through here. Oh, it's nothing. I thought I knew him.
Please do not do that again.
Do not.
Come on.
You do that again, I will suit you on the sight. Don't. Please.
So wait. No. You ain't sold none of your work.
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but no kinds of brilliance. Not so much.
And new kinds of deviants?
The whole interface. We go through there.
Where you going, pretty lady?
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks.
I was going to buy the red ones to bring out the colors on your cheeks, but then I thought the blue.
Hush, Kate! I may know these people.
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting, money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
I've developed the feeling that the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life filled with art and truth, dirty truth.
Look at you, pretty little thing.
Hello, boys.
Come on. The sailors know who they're punking with.
We have many.
Please, just stop.
In the weeks together, we will get to know each other well.
Well, hold on.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship.
Just heal up, don't ask anyone to get to be get naked for you to draw them. Draw the ass.
Come on!
damn good. Somehow I got a feeling this is a sit down out of nowhere. Hey, I want to go easy.
Charles? Come on, you better hope this ship's leaving soon.
Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Au revoir.
Adios. Hopefully I don't see you again. Oh, dismissed. Hang on. Something going on one side here. I see. Yeah, both sirens stopped. Okay, go over there. God, so handsome.
You just leave me be.
Man, so handsome. Take all of these stuff like a boss.
What's this place?
Easy to handsome. Oops, oh, that to take care of the problem. Oh! Oh! Come on, Joe, handsome! Come on, Joe. Come on. You can do it. I saw you all, but just put the odds of a wall. Well, to handsome. No. I got him in cover. Don't worry. Wait. Don't worry, we get out of here. Oh my god, hey. Is that the mobster's house? Oh great. That's a good spam bow. I'll have to put that away. Whoa! Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Like other than alone, I guess. Oh no. Don't answer one. He's using a lot of nits. Come on, I gotta get out of here. Alright. Oh, I don't answer. Oh. Oh god. What? You guys are persistent.
Okay, girl.
Oh boy. You guys do not give up, do they? Oh my god. Come on, join him. Keep moving, just gotta keep on moving. Okay, how far are we? Oh my god. Look at this! The crime took place here, and they takes me all the way over here. I'm sorry, Brian. Oh my god. They don't stop. No mercy. Yeah, no tell. fighting three guys. One of them had a knife. You were tired of them. So you can take a hatchet out. Why take a creeper? And, you have to don't worry about emptying out their stomachs anymore. And this is what happens. I mean, assassination to Skyhan. Catching you.
Hello, mister.
No, please! I want to hear Gary's fan out.
This is ridiculous, mate!
You're telling me. Might be time to call it quits.
You what? Have you gone mad? I love that boy. Big bloody dope that he is. No. No, I'll find him. He's probably just off on a spree, if I know Gav.
Well, good luck.
I am so worried.
Gav! 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 Where are you?
You just won't give up, will you?
Yep.
I see you find Gav. I've been seeing. Hold it.
Oh, you came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Bose. You met them. They are animals. Not even animals. Monsters. Monsters have got...
Please. I'm not
lost all his powers of imagination. Can you... Can you please take me to the train station? Bo'll be waiting.
Bo, why couldn't he come rescue you?
Well, yeah. If they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on, let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. Bo's just wait show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can. Makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Oh, hope.
Well,
I hope I didn't... I'm hoping I didn't accidentally kill him.
They watch me so carefully, and he's waited, or...
Oh.
So his letters say, our families won't let us
out. Never mind.
And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a... complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud.
That's what I've been hoping.
Bo and I have to be better. Our families were here for years and years. Sometimes I feel like we can't just leave death and pain and ruination behind us.
Plenty before you have. Plenty will again. But...
I'm working after two riders.
Ow! Oh! Oh! I'm sorry.
So, you were saying?
He's a good man, isn't he? Bo?
There are worse.
He's kind and... He's caring.
Okay, this might be the last thing I'd be doing for this episode.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to laugh. He's a lot of things, but...
And not strong like you, but strong enough to stand up to his family. To be different from folk. You don't know how hard that can be, to say something is wrong when everyone around you thinks it's right. There he is. Oh, it's him. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
Boo.
You came one last, you came.
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, not a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Alf is gonna join us. I think we need the support.
So what's he doing?
Can you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Two for Boston and one to, well, wherever it stops first, please.
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly. Good to see you.
Excuse me, Alden.
Going. This would be easy.
Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool. You don't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between
you. You're gonna get hurt, cowboy. Get him, Scott.
Uh.
Goodbye, Rhodes.
Hello, future.
All right, all
good. News in my hats.
I know. Charming to the last. Then again, my uncle used to keep his own half-brother as a slave, so what do you expect? Good manners?
My uncle used to say things were better the way they were when he could rape and kill with impunity, and he didn't have to work a day in his life.
Both our families. There's good people in this county, but our families bully them and drove most of them off.
Please, stop.
Whites as well as blacks, all over this silly feud.
Yeah, well, how to life.
Oh, my lord.
What? They don't give up.
Oh, I think it's my second cousin.
What's wrong with all these goddamn cousins?
I think they found out about the jewels.
All right, keep your heads. You must have all the jewels in the state, the amount of your cousins here.
Come on, we'll not. We almost died.
Take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out.
Damn it, you did run.
Remind me to rob your trains, mister.
Tugger, 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 tugger. Come on. Ah, Jake. The train conductor, I mean Arthur. Arthur Morgan, train conductor. Bison. This is the white way. Thanks, sir. Oh, don't wait, Joe Gates. When we get here, I'll sleep in. John's all handsome, you can still make it. Yeah, I remember those birds. This is the bird where I almost got run over by a train.
Mr. Arthur, I didn't know you could drive a train.
Neither did I. But if I'm honest, it was kind of fun.
Maybe I should become a train driver.
Any of us? Killed some of your relatives. They would have killed all of us.
Yeah.
You are a gentleman, sir.
No, I ain't.
Yes, you are. Here, I ain't got much money, but these sapphires are worth a lot of money. Old family heirloom.
That Braithwaite treasure. I couldn't take it. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up.
That might be wise.
Hey, you there.
Yeah?
This couple is heading up north to the Boston line. They got money, they'll pay you on arrival. That work for you?
Yeah, sounds fine. Get on in.
Hey, you carry protection on a journey like this?
I wouldn't be much of a stage driver if I didn't. Goes everywhere I do. Hey! Huh?
Miss Braithwaite is going to hold on to this until we're out. On account of the treasure on your person.
I don't know how to thank you.
You're a fine man, sir.
Just get out of here. I'll leave.
Yeah!
Cost to love.
Welcome back. Oh dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu? No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you?
Well, I'm gonna stop you today, folks. Hope you guys enjoy and see you guys next time.